How's it going, everybody? Josh bringing y'all video. First one I've actually done, like, commentary on in a while, but, this is good. This is gonna be a huge online race right here. This is done happening. It's in the replay theater, but, I feel like there's a lot of people in this one. I'm going to be not just showing my car, I'm going to be showing my main friends on here, and then everyone else, maybe say their names or whatever. Alright, here we go. I am in the Nardo. I'm in the Volkswagen Nardo. Let's see where my friend OG Murdoch is. Murdoch's done spun out. It's like really bad for him. He's in last. He sports hard, so he was basically out of this. Cadillac CN by WR Jr. April is in a Dodge Viper. This Corvette ZR1. This kid's in a Jeff Gordon race car. Here's my friend Wazir in a gold. I think that's a GTR Black Edition. And then a Hack RX-7. This kid, oh, let's go ahead. This guy raced dirty, he's in a Dodge Viper ACR. And Commander Jeff is in a Audi R8, or an Audi Le Mans, I think that's a Le Mans. And here's a douchebag in a little Jaguar race car. So I'm back to watching them. I got drug into the wall. Now I'm doing my job to catch back up. I am in a Volkswagen Nardo, if y'all didn't hear what I said I was in, so. So far, that's how they're stacked up. See where everyone is on the track. Last place is really far behind. That's what's behind me. I like zooming in. I love this car. Catching back up to the leaders. Look how fast I'm going. Riding on my front bumper right now. That's intimidating. Got 5 laps to go. This is like on my roof. Daytona's an interesting track because you can have the fastest car and people can't keep up with you because of the drafting. So. Get bump drafted, but when you're out in front, it's kind of hard to hold the lead for long because everyone will get a run on you or get a draft on you. Or if you have a nice friend like Wazir here, he'll just push you. Oh, I got sideways right there. I think I'm gonna show that again how sideways I bought. Look at that. Oh my goodness. end up on the Le Mans race car. He's pushing Wazzy down the back stretch now. I'm going to have to get in there, Jack, to catch back up. They all floated up high, and I kept my line. I got past both of them. By now, a good amount of people have dropped out. Let's see what's going on in the back. This guy in a ZR1, running all the way. Topping out, ain't it? Shameful. Got a NASCAR Knight. Little RX-7 attack. Got an ACR running by himself. I don't know what with this kid's ACR. He's getting pretty right or something. And then the battle up front. Let me give y'all the opponent's view. I need to dominate this race. My little green car right there. Got one lap to go. This is why I made my move for the lead to keep it. I think. Nope, he passed me. Now everyone's running up here, just about. Now watch this. This is all I could see, seriously, when I was driving, because I was looking back trying to block him. Just watch. Come down, block. This is where it got really tense right here. I mean, I was blocking like crazy. And here we come to the finish. And I got him. Good old Nardo won. I got a lot more coming, guys, so keep in tune.